Here we have a Savage 25 that has obviously been through some sort of an inferno. Everything's melted. We got the shock towers and shocks are all melted down. The motor's been obviously heated up and charred a little bit. But all we did was strap on a fuel tank, and we believe it'll still run. Why don't we give it a shot, Fred?
All right.